First, go to File, then go to Page Setup, change it to Custom, type in 8.5 and 11. Title your ebook. And then when you are finished with your ebook, you will go to File, Download As, and then PDF.